phenomena, or the nature of things. When it's capitalized, Dharma usually means the teachings of the Buddha and the practices based on those teachings. The Buddha knew that all human beings, to some extent, struggle with craving, the powerful, sometimes blinding desire to change our thoughts, feelings, or circumstances. Those of us who experience addiction have been driven to use substances and/or harmful behaviors in a habitual pattern to try and create this desired change. Even though the Buddha didn't talk specifically about addiction, he understood the obsessive nature of the human mind. He understood our attachment to pleasure and aversion to pain. He understood the extreme measures we are willing to take, chasing what we want to feel and running away from feelings we fear, and he found a solution. This book describes a way to free ourselves from the suffering of addiction using Buddhist practices and principles. This program leads to recovery from addiction to substances like alcohol and drugs and from process addictions like sex.